俺は何としても注がねば。もう高尾ちゃんたら、また難しい顔してる。ファッキー!アタゴ!ほら、肩に力入りすぎてるわよ。ちょっと!綾波ちゃんもどう?いえ、綾波は遠慮しときます。
Hey, that's pretty good. Nice. Hello, Neko's here. Today we're gonna talk about Atago and Takao, two ships in one video to celebrate the go back to school. But first I wanted to thank you guys, we almost reached 80% of the objective of 1000 subscribers, and you really like my last how to use so, I'm really happy to see that you appreciate my videos. Anyway, Atago and Takao are two heavy cruisers from the Sakura Empire. They have both the same stats except some differences, like for example, Takao has better luck stat than Atago. In overall, Fos's stats are not exceptional, like their health who is kinda low, but some stats are pretty okay, like their firepower and their torpedo who are good for a heavy cruiser. They kinda lack of evasion, but the stat goes stonk when you pass beyond the level 100. And you're maybe wondering why they look alike. That's because all the ships from Takao class, Atago, Takao, Maya and Shaokei, have the same artist. Little fun fact, Takao has two default skins, the normal one where you can see a bit of her pantsu, and the Chinese one where you can see nothing. They both have a skill in common named Double Torpedo. Who is kinda garbage tier, you know, it's only 30% at level maximum. You can clearly use a destroyer instead. But fortunately they have another skill. Atago has Arsonist, increases damage dealt with high explosive ammo by 15%, burn damage by 50%, and chance to ignite with high explosive ammo by 12%. This skill is good in a way, since it's a passive skill, it means that it's always active at the beginning of each fight. But for this skill to work, you need to use a main gun with high explosive ammo. But I'll talk about it later with the equipment. Takao has Focused Assault. When firing main gun, 30% chance to inflict double damage. Double damage is kinda okay, since she has already some good firepower, so having a little boost is not bad actually. But it's not a crazy skill. For their equipments, you can use for Atago's main gun the 203mm mounted gun first, then prototype twin 203mm mounted gun when you get some core data. For her torpedo, the quintuple 533mm magnetic torpedo. For her anti-air, the twin 113mm AA gun. For her auxiliary, you can use the little beaver squadron tag plus a repair toolkit, if you want to play safe, or you can replace one of them with an oxygen torpedo. The little beaver squadron tag is here to increase her evasion and her speed. It's very important to choose a high explosive main gun. You need to know that there are different type of ammo in AzurLane. You can check them when you inspect the equipment, so be sure to get a main gun with high explosive ammo, or else her arsonist skill will be useless. Maybe I'll make a video about the different type of ammo in AzurLane, if you're not at ease with it. Now it's Takao's turn. For her main gun, the twin 203mm main gun. For her torpedo, the quintuple 533 magnetic torpedo. For her anti-air, the quadruple 40mm Bofors gun. For her auxiliary, you can choose two oxygen torpedo for a maximum of damage, or you can play safe with a repair toolkit or an improved hydraulic rudder, since they have a good efficiency for torpedoes. Oxygen torpedoes is not a bad choice, however, their health are not really that good, so that's why a repair toolkit or a steering gear is important. For her formation, if you want to play with both of them, you can use them with Nishiro who can up their torpedo. If you use her, in this case use the oxygen torpedoes. But you need to know that unlike Akachi and Kaga, they gain no benefits to be in the same fleet. So putting the two of them in the same fleet is not worth at all. They have a lot of skins, like a lot, but if I need to choose one for each of them, it would be for Takao the full throttle charmer, and for Atago, you know me, I'm a man of culture, I couldn't resist the call of the summer march, plus it's L2D skin. In overall, Atago and Takao are not that great. You can use them, but you will quickly see that you need more powerful ships in your fleet. Their skills need too much RNG to be really effective. And if you play them for their torpedoes, just use a destroyer like a enemy who is way better than them. But positive point, they are in the high tier in matter of waifu. Anyway, that's all for today, my students. If you want me to present a ship you're not able to use, leave her name in the comment section. But spoiler, the next ship is gonna be FDG, so prepare the red carpet for Mama. Bye bye.